Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted, and we are down in the, in this handy cave that we somehow handily found, with loads of hanging hands everywhere, because Avery just does not hide his insanity anymore. So we drop down here through the roof, or the ceiling even, and there's a plaque here saying the hands that stole from me. There's a lot of hands here. There's a ridiculous amount of hands. Oh my god. Okay, well we did trigger a trap just before we left off last episode, which had some, like, explosive corpses, and yeah, that wasn't exactly fun, to say the least. Okay, it was this way, wasn't it? Yeah, I thought about progressing forward, but then I thought, you know what, we've kind of reached our normal amount of time for oh no! God!
God damn it!
Damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just...
There's gonna be more here.
Yeah.
Are you gonna blow up again? What are we treading on that's making them detonate, though?
Crap.
Oh. How the hell did that get us from all the way back there? Seriously?
Okay?
Yeah.
Elaine has just, like, stood in the middle of it,
now
like...
Now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
Yeah, no wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Well, we know that Avery is kind of psychotically mad about traps, so we should have really expected something like this. I'm just hoping there's not going to be any, oh crap, it's a dead end.
Hey, Nate, I found a shortcut.
Oh, shut up.
Trying to be optimistic here.
You beautiful woman. Let's go. There's bats, so that's something. It looks like we're just going to have to hop up here and then through here if we didn't want to bear hug a wall.
Jesus.
Oh god, now what is this, the torso chamber? The hearts that hardened
Avery's
against me.
This chamber too.
More human mobiles.
This is just how many people has he killed? Are you going to say anything? Either of you two? The hands that hardened against me? Or the hearts, not the hands?
Shit. More mummies that go boom. Damn it!
Yup! Oh, come on!
Yes,
right? Okay. Yeah, just...
Yeah, but... Can't go that way now.
Oh, I didn't even know that. I was just curious about this other passage. Okay. Yeah, other than the mummies that go boom, this isn't such a bad place. We are chasing Rafe and Sam and everyone.
Okay.
Oh.
Just... careful.
So what are we standing on that's triggering them? Jesus, no, we're dead. Really? Bloody hell, you couldn't get... Look at that foot, it's just... Oh! It's just smouldering. This guy was insane. If that wasn't obvious already. How the hell did... Oh, no. No. Oh, God, there's more of them. Roll backwards, mate. Roll backwards! God.
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Well, it's dead guy dust. No. No, it is not.
Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Little bit, yeah. Little bit. How the hell did Rafe and Sam and Nadine get in here? Like, seriously.
Nate, careful.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Really? That just makes it even worse. So these poor creatures were forced to be explosive mummies? Avery, you sick, twisted bastard. Right, we got an ominous glow, and these are going to explode. Nope. Ooh, we have a flare. Okay. What's with the flare?
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
I know, but I want to have a look at the flare.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down.
Shut up, Nate. She's only just started coming around to being okay with us again. Don't you screw it up for us now. Alright. We got footprints, that means Shoreline's sure gonna be around here, and having an exposed torch means they're gonna know we're coming from a mile away. What one, left or right? I wanna go left, cause one, footprints.
Guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
We will. Don't worry, Nate. I mean, it's not like they killed him off in the first hour of the game anyway. Oh, wait, yes, they did. That means they have no qualms in doing it again, so let's try and not get him killed! Alright, this is going to be tricky, because it's... Really? We missed that? Get rid of the shotgun guy, thank you. We got a sniper, though. It's okay. Oh, really? You had to duck down right then and there, didn't you? We're okay, we're okay, we're okay. We are not okay. Get rid of him. Okay, we've got 7 rounds left. Only a couple soldiers. Let's not waste any bullets, shall we? Okay. Oh, come on. That should have clipped you in your arse. Alright, we've only got 3 rounds. I would love a para right now. Oh, nope. ARX, we know we like this gun. Yep, it is this gun. It, you know the one that shoots really freaking quick? Yeah, that one. Alright. We got the MAC-10 as well. Well, it is a MAC-10. I don't care what it calls it in this game. It's a MAC-10. Or it's a Mini Uzi, depending on what Call of Duty and or Battlefield you played. Roll away, roll away. I kill it. Thank you. And I do say it, because those guys are not freaking human. I know they're armored up, but come on. How much do you want to sponge, you bastard? Okay, there's going to be more. Yeah, here we go, here we go. Oh, no. Again, that got me. It's okay, though. Alright, let's, yeah, right there is about the perfect spot. And there. Oh, come on, I should have got the guy just running through there, surely. You want to play with an ARX? I can play with an ARX. You did not know. Oh, no. Mummy. Mummy! It's okay. Right, we got more MAC-10 ammo. We got ARX ammo. Beautiful. I was going to make sure we're full. We've got a copperhead as well on every bloody corpse in case we run out. That's another good thing. Right, there's going to be more. We know there's going to be more. Wait, nope. Maybe not because it drops. Oh, you dirty prick. Oh, it's another one of those guys. That's okay. We know that 2 grenades are going to kill him. Nope, 2 grenades did not kill him. Oh, this is bad. This is so, so bad. Well, we have no choice. Okay.
Well, for once, I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Don't tell me we've lost that gun, please. I really want his gun. Okay, we've lost our torch, but still.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
Well, yeah, because the floor just detonated. Okay,
looks
let's...
like a fight broke out.
Yeah, 2's men versus Avery's.
That's okay, I guess, because, well, it's not like their skeleton's coming back from the dead. Please don't come back from the dead. Hey, what about this? Is this even the right way to go, or... That's Thomas Chew, wasn't it?
Some kind of key.
Nice, but we have got a letter. Oh, it's an
What's
Avery key.
Oh, right.
Read the note. Don't make me read it, please. Ah, crap. Sorry, guys.
it's from 2 to his men.
Wait, are you going to read it? No. Ah, Lieutenant Barton. Even now, Avery is readying his escape.
He needs a key to get out of here.
That's good.
If we allow him to leave these shores, he'll surely disappear along with our treasure. This master key will open the gates in the depths of his tunnels, but be wary. Oh, sorry, but be wary, Lieutenant. He will no doubt expect us to pursue him while you and your men search the tunnels. I shall take a small detachment of men through the valley so that we may cut off his escape. If God grants us victory, by sundown tomorrow we shall be pirates once more, sailing to unknown ports with the treasure in our hold. Yeah, ready to be robbed again. The wind in our sails and the freedom to live as we choose. Godspeed, Captain Thomas Tew. Well, okay. Wait. Hello.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Death to those who stray from the path. Okay. Well, I'm sure we're going to need that in a minute or two. Get it? Thomas Tew? In a minute or two? I'll leave now, okay?
Oh, boy.
More exploding mummies? No? Yep. Yep. Roll it. God bloody... No! Roll backwards! More? What are these, premature detonations or late ones? Or are they just synchronized like that? Okay, considering that has that many traps, that must be the way we need to go. So let's head on back this way and see if we can find any info. Not that we need it, it's just, you know, collectibles. What can you do? Okay, so down this way. We have stairs and a tunnel. A blocked off set of stairs. Ooh, there could be treasure at the top. No treasure, yahar. God dang. It is okay. Don't know how that skull had hair. It's kind of weird.
Hey.
Hey.
I guess this loops around.
Guess so.
Alright, now let's head back. This is just morbid. I would have thought for the mouths that spoke against him, he would have, like, their tongues, like, pickled and hanging. Oh. That's... just no. No, no, no. Okay. Reason why I'm rolling? Because this game has no dedicated run button. So, naturally, what the fuck is this statue? Elena? Do you have anything to say about this statue? Could you come down here? No? Okay. Guess it's not important. Right, so these guys even exploded around the corners. You're gonna... No? Okay. Honestly thought he would blow up.
Gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
Don't taunt the dead. If you taunt the dead, we're gonna die. Are we gonna die? Screw it!
Oh god, oh god, oh god!
No. Just run over here. They cannot get me all the way over here. No way. Thank you. But we're still inhaling dead man dust, and I'd rather not inhale dead man dust. Oh god, no, not more exploding mummies. Please. Ooh, what is this?
Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Yeah.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm. Just like arguing. What level of creepiness is it? I'd give it a 3. Yeah, I'd say 4. Muggle decorative cudgel? Or cudgel? Cudgel? I don't know. I just don't know. Any notes? It does not look like it. Okay, let's head round the other side. At least these guys are so dead that they don't actually reek like a dead body, if that makes sense. They're just a pile of bones.
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Well, we've been falling for like the last hour, so I should bloody well hope so.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Ah.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
I think I just realized what this was. Inspect the item, please. Flip her on over.
The symbols match the ones on those posts.
Oh, Jesus. Hold on.
Traps.
I gotta write these down so we don't have to keep going to the journal again and again and again. Avery facing right way up, and death trap at the bottom right. Boat facing right way up, death trap at top right and top left. And finally, triple cross. Which I don't know the name of, so that kind of, yeah. And we got bottom left, bottom right, and top right. Okay. Let's smash it then, shall we? It's always better to write things down, especially when it comes to, like, codes and stuff. Alright, so first up, not this one, because it's the bottom left, bottom right, and top right. We've got Avery facing upwards, so it's... This one is safe. And these ones are safe. Not, oh, for God's sake. Not a bloody word. So, but that doesn't make sense, because it's the... I'm going to completely contradict myself. Avery's is bottom. Why did I put it in the top right? Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay, I read the letters wrong. I read A and D wrong. So, this is fine. This is fine. That is not fine. We've got Avery again. This is safe.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just this is careful. Safe.
I'm always careful.
The boat is the two top ones, so safe.
Every mummy bomb safe. In this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Damn.
Knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. The top left side of the cross is safe. Yes. Okay. This one's safe. Oh, these are all shifting and moving. I don't like this. This one's safe. Yep, we've done it. We've done it. We've done it.
There.
Awesome.
Baby. In your face, Avery.
And she just walks across all of them, just like, yeah, fuck it. I don't care. You gotta love Elena being immortal, basically. Wait, was that? Oh no, I thought that was dialogue. Never mind. It's sad to think we're actually coming to the end of the game, nearly, or somewhat. We're what, chapter 19? There's 24 chapters, for God's sake.
The rest of two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. You know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Yeah, definitely a little bit.
Likes making exploding mummies.
Don't be more.
Let's tread carefully in here.
No more exploding mummies, please. Please. Don't explode. None of you. You're all going to be cool, okay? Alright, well, I'm guessing the key we picked up is for this door, unless it's already unlocked. Try the key.
Keyhole? Key.
Well done. Put it in the hole.
It could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one.
It's going to blow up, isn't it?
Do it.
He wouldn't rig a door. Surely he wouldn't rig a door. He's rigged every tunnel, but never the door.
No.
Okay. More exploding mummies. Great.
You see?
Wait. There we go. That's about right.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits.
Oh, crap. Spoke too soon.
You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
It's actually like she's just... Oh, God. We gotta hurry. No, not yet. This one. We're gonna be able to do it this way. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Please? Yeah. Have we actually got to reach it? Or can we not just lunge for it? Yes. Oh, come on. I'm trying, goddammit. No!
Come on.
Oh! Seriously?
Nate, hurry.
I'm trying. Why can we not grab it? We're getting close enough. Seriously?
Goddammit.
What? We're dead. Alright, we're going to have to do that again. I can't believe I just missed that. It even showed you it was going to have a quick time event on it. Well, not a QTE, but you know what I mean. Just, like, press this to grab it. These are exploding a lot quicker now.
Come on.
I know. We got it. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Nope. This one. Come on.
God damn it.
Please.
Come on.
Shit. Got it.
Yes. Okay. Cut the damn thing. Hurry, 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 hurry. Come on. Thank you. Right, run.
Nate?
Let's-a-go. Shut the door. Oh my God, okay, there's more. Elena was right. It's just one gigantic trap. Just keep going. Okay, we're on a slippery slide. Never mind.
Nate, move your ass and go.
I'm going, God damn it.
Come on, get up.
Come on, go. Well, at least she landed on top of us. That's good. Look at how nice that is. He's covering over her to stop any debris getting her.
Thanks, Captain Avery.
Elena hasn't moved.
It's just like old times, huh?
Elena hasn't moved.
Elena?
Oh, shut up.
Elena?
Don't you bloody dare.
Hey. Hey. Elena, come on. Elena.
Oh, thank God.
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't.
I actually thought they were going to be dicks there and kill her.
That's not funny.
That really isn't funny.
You have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize We're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No. Not yes. Not for a long shot.
Okay, no.
Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Well, we're laying in mud. And I just saw Avery's ship in the background.
I would never tell you you have a funny idea of romantic.
Yeah.
Wait, no, I didn't. Yeah, it's a cliff.
I've heard that somewhere before.
And just like that, we're forgiven after running through a tunnel of explosions. How lovely.
Good talk.
Good talk.
And cue Rafe. Holy crap, I was right.
That's lovely, Sam. Come
on. Right. We have light. We have daylight. Our guns aren't screwed. Don't tell me that. Thank you. All right, let's go.
Gunfire means Chapter 20. Alive. For now.
No escape.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Jump down here, or is there no point? Do we? No. I was about to say, we don't just jump and fall. No way. Lena's got the right idea. Tally-ho, old chap. Oh, that means we've only got 4 chapters left, people. That's really quite sad. It's okay. We have Mirror's Edge to look forward to after this daily series has ended. So we can take solace in that we're not just going to be without a game. Wait, Elena? Where are you going?
Crap.
Oh my god.
It's a ship graveyard.
All of the other Founder ships, I'm guessing? Perhaps? Add as an extra layer of protection? Possibly. Because I know Avery had exquisite engineering,
like down this way.
But no way did he have like an airship.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Right, let's go. Whoop! See if you can do that, Elena. Wait, has she even got a grappling hook? Oh, okay. Just teleports straight up the side of it like, hello. After you, m'lady. Come on. Okay, I'll just... Thank you. I guess that was a little rude, but still. Just climbs over your wife. Right, is there going to be a note up here? No note.
We're getting closer to them.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Just jump. Thank you.
Oh, crap.
Sam's escaping.
Sam.
He's surrounded.
Well... Actually, I don't. I just don't think they have any use for him anymore. Alright, let's go. Sorry, Elena. Oh, I fucked up. Really? Seriously? I can't see him. I can't see him. Okay, we got him. We got one. Right, I need to get off this beach. That's what I need to do. Right. Just stay underwater. They can't see you. On that. Right, sorry about that, guys. The game crashed, so that sucked, but we just rebooted and we're just back here again. Alright. Those snipers, or that sniper over there, is going to be a problem unless we kill him. Right, just keep ducking and rolling. Come on. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Oh, seriously? You're down here? We're out of ammo. Completely. We are completely out of ammo. Like, I'm serious. We have nothing. Okay, this is why you take a para. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh my... Did that actually just happen? Like, seriously? Sorry, did we just shoot you, Elena? If so, apologies, madam. Can you just die already? Right, another grenade. Lovely. Right, we need to jump down here. Okay. There we go. New gun. Grenade. Grenade. Everybody gets a grenade. I'm like the Oprah Winfrey of grenades right now. You get a grenade. You get a grenade. Everybody gets a grenade. There's a sniper, you say? Wait, seriously, what? What's happening? Never mind. Yep, we're gonna grab this. Oh, yep, you're dying. He ain't dead. That could have been a beautiful shot. Why couldn't I have made that? Can you just stop shooting me, you goddamn brotherhood of steel knockoffs?
Whoop!
Nate, I didn't tell you to get behind cover, I told you to drop, goddammit. You're gonna get us all killed, man. You can sod off, thank you. Come on, just die, please. Thank you. Even though Elena got the kill. Seriously. Don't tell me I'm... Oh, no. Oh, no. Seriously? That last bullet just winged us? God damn it. That's okay. Don't start me right at the top. Oh, good. Fan-blooded-tastic. Right, one dead. I'm trying. Right, get rid of this guy. We need to get rid of him, because then we can open up around the side. There we go. Yep, I see him. Thanks for the call out. This is the kind of teammate you want in an FPS. You need a laner. Okay, we can pound him with grenades. None of those are going to hit the target, are they? They hit a target, but not the target I was actually aiming for. Oh my god, I love the sniper. Come on, just wing him, tag him, do something, please. Oh my god, we killed him. Okay, we're going to grab this until we can actually get round to picking up their weapons. Or the barrage. Yes. Just yes. Come on. We've missed like 4 out of 5 of those shots, or 4 out of 6 of those shots. It's okay though. Alright, don't tell me this is a flintlock. Oh my god, we're going to have to. We haven't got a barrack anymore. Or a barrack, whatever you want to call it. It doesn't even bloody kill him. This will, as long as we don't waste the ammo. Oh, for the love of god. Can you please pick up the Rafik Alpha? Pick it up? Because I didn't want to waste another sniper round on you. Okay, we're alright. We're recovering. It's all good. Any more by the cave? Nope. Alright, let's go grab their guns. And be on our merry way, shall we? And we can grab their guns. We know we can. The DSHK. 200 rounds. Okay, I'm going to take the movement penalty for this thing. 110 bloody percent. Wait. There was a sniper on here. No, there wasn't, but there was grenades. We're full on grenades. It's alright, we're gone. Yeah, I think we're about to win this little fight we're about to have. I don't know why, something tells me. Okay. I'm a bit sluggish though, so you might just need to wait up a sec. Hello! But he wasn't expecting us to have one of these, eh? Well, guess what? You're gonna need the armor, guys. Right, we still got over 100 rounds in this thing, and then we can still go back and pick up the other one as well. Okay, we really need to just recover some health for a second. Thank you. Aw, we can't jump with it. It's okay. We'll walk around. Elena can take the high road. Alright, let's go, motherfuckers! You want to play with me? No, you don't. You do not want to play with me.
You okay?
Yeah.
We done?
I'm okay enough. Now let's find your brother.
Please let me keep this. Please.
Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Oh well, we got a sniper. It's okay. Alright. And upsie daisy. Now, is Sam going to be okay? That's the question. I'm guessing he went that way. You did not have that... Oh, it was you. I was about to say, he did not turn and shoot me that quick. Oh, that's some bullshit. Have a grenade. Enjoy it. Die. Thank you. Nope. Bye-bye. Really? I forgot those guys sponge grenades as much as they do bullets. Wait, nope. Don't think so. You're not going to catch me out with that one. Alright, our sniper's empty. Let's grab a copperhead, because that seems to be the most common gun they're using right now. There's a Condor. HS39 Condor. Condor? No. The Para. I prefer the Para to the Rafika, that's for sure. more controllable bullets.
Wait. Up on the ship, it's Sam.
He's just so heavily pinned. Come on, he can't die. Not for long. I'm coming, Sammy boy. I have forgiven you.
Stay put. We're coming to you. Got one.
Okay. Wait for us to heal just a smidge. There we go. Oh, great. It's one of these. Always got an ARX. Right, that should kill him. No, it won't. Come on, pop your head up. Come on. I know you're alive. Then again, the ARX is not good for long-range fights whatsoever. But you know what? I'm just going to take it because it has so much ammo. Oh, the Barrack. Nope, we're going to stick with the Para. We've made that mistake too many times now. Okay.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Let me get off this damn beach. Absolutely.
Really? Can I not just wing him? Just let me shoot him once and I'll be happy. Yes, I did. Makes you feel better? Yes, of course I did.
Shit!
We're sending ducks in here!
We gotta take out that RPG!
Where is it?
We can take cover there!
Or I can just kill him right now. See, when it counts, my aim can be solid on this game. I hear that the multiplayer on this game is really good too. Might be something we want to have a look at? Possibly? Okay, let's get out of here because I don't like over the left shoulder. Alright. There were three undercover and one of them said move over. Alright, can I... Kobe! Please? Oh! That was a brilliant, brilliant shot. Oh my god. My ARX. My ammo. Just dropping bodies like it's just a Monday. No idea what that means, but apparently it would work well on a Monday. Can you just die? Thank you. Right, this lovely gentleman over here had an ARX, so I want it. Right, let's load up. He only had 27 rounds. Yeah, I'm going to grab this one.
I'm on it!
I didn't hear a single word you said. Oh, Jesus. No. We're okay. Right, we have no more... Oh, hello. Surprise! Oh, why couldn't I have an RPG sooner? Right. The Master's down. Any more enemies? No? Can I please? Hey, Sam doesn't get to do the cool rappelling or grappling stuff himself. I can do it too.
God damn it. Our friends are back!
Take those suckers out!
Right, RPG. Alright, they're taken out. Oh, I only had one round. That kind of sucks. Right, who's up here? Oh god, it's one of those. Is he just going to sponge all six?
Yeah, right.
Oh, that's beautiful. Alright, let's grab you. Grab you, because we're out of the other ammo. Right. I'm coming! I'm coming! Pull me up! Oh, Jesus, this is just so bad. Run! My god, if we get to use... Uh-oh. Just go. Vault over it! If we get to use one of those old ship cannons, I'm going to be so happy. Never mind. Uh-oh. Nate, swim for your damn life. I refuse to drown. Go, man. Go.
I gotta get out of here.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, it's one of these types of jobs. Why? Why did it have to be flooding like this? Okay, clearly we gotta go this way. Clearly I was wrong. Please? Can we come up here? It looks like we can come up here, goddammit. Don't make me drown. Please don't make me drown. Okay, yes. God! Bloody! This way. It's okay, Nate. We got you. Okay. We reached a pocket. That's good. Alright, we got a whole new lung full of air. Or lungs, because they do come in pairs, it seems. Oh, duh. Alright. Oh, for fuck's sake. Could I honestly not realise that there's going to be people on the beach sooner? You know what? Just... I'm fed up of Shoreline. I really am. Who said you can run away? Who said you can run? I don't believe I gave you that permission. I think I gave you the permission to die. I know that much.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh, bollocks. It's our favorite truck.
Did you bring rape?
Apparently a lot of them. Mate, shockingly, you can't shoot someone from there. Okay, he's got more ammo that we need. Oh god, please don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't break my cover. Go. Go, 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 go. Oh, seriously? Oh, you've got an RPG. I know what I need. Okay. It's okay, it's okay. We're doing good, we're doing good. No, just die. Okay, let's regain our health a little bit.
What the hell is it?
Don't worry, I know where it is, Nate. We got it. Oh, there's one here.
You're going down.
Really? Did I actually just... How? How did I cock up that shot? Can someone just explain to me, how did that even happen? Right, grenade, grenade, grenade. Enjoy them, boys! Even though it probably killed one of you. Okay, our little box is broken. But our little box is broken. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Run, run, run.
Shoreline Merc had an RPG.
We're gonna get killed.
What the hell is it?
Come on! Vault over, vault over, vault over. Don't jump! For the love of... Just turn. Oh, thank God. Really? More than one? Okay, okay. Just blow him up, blow him up, blow him up. Finally, we get revenge. That truck won't be hurting anyone else anymore. Ah, shit. Why didn't we keep the RPG? We should have kept the RPG. Of course, Rafe's gonna bring more than two trucks. Oh, fuck. Run. Just run, Nate. Run for your dang life. Alright, apparently the driver ain't shit, so... Let's go, let's go, let's go. Something tells me stairs are not going to stop this war machine.
Just hide up here. Can't get me up here, right? Sure it'll be safe.
Don't be stupid, Nate. Of course he can get you up here. He'll just ram the blood... I was about to say, he's just going to ram the bloody thing. It's just old brickwork. Of course he's going to bring it down. Oh, God. Run! Can't make it over here. Nearly missed that. Nearly. So close. I wonder if we would have been dead if we would have. Or if we did miss that. How the hell are we meant to deal with this thing? What's the betting's Wraith's inside that one? Yeah, we gotta move. Come on, up and over. Bloody hell, Nate, just fuck it. Oh, sweet lord, this thing wants me dead like nothing else in the world. Okay. I was about to say, we're...
Holy sh... Sully?
How you doing, Nate?
Oh, thank you, you beautiful Sully old man.
Okay, right. Playtime's over.
Let's get rid of this thing. We just blindfired an RPG into the side of that truck. Granted, it wasn't... it wasn't over a distance, but still.
Nice work, kid.
Thank you.
Thanks for the assist.
Yeah, you're the hero here, Sully. Jesus Christ.
Please.
All right. Let me grab your arm. Oh, wonderful.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Never mind.
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Where's Sam?
We thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good.
Where's Sam?
Good. There were some close calls, but he covered me.
Ah, there he is. Punch him in the face. Hey. Punch him in the face so it's even.
How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
cliffside.
Punch him in the face.
Raise my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Please hit him. Just once.
The whole Alk is our thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay?
Ooh.
Which way?
Okay.
On the beach, other side of this town.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's the boat. Treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
Right? No.
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain.
That creepy-ass mountain.
That's where the treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Punch him in the face.
Actually, Sam, they do.
You don't get it.
Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Don't trust him. He's going to do something stupid. He's going to blow the plane up or something. It's not going to be smart, whatever he does. Oh, chapter 21?
Not very. Just through this port town.
No? Okay. Guys, obviously I'm going to end the episode off here because we've hit about that time. You know what time it is. But if you did enjoy the episode, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know, do you still... I don't know, do you trust Sam with this? He's not giving up that treasure. And really? These guys don't know about it? I'm pretty sure they've been on more adventures with Nathan than Sam ever has, because obviously he spent 13 years in prison. I say 13 because it wasn't 15 because he bullshitted and lied and hid away for 2 years. So yeah, let me know in the comment section down below. Do you trust Sam? I reckon he's going to fuck up with the plane, and then he's going to leave us no choice but to steal something from Rafe, which involves getting the treasure and some weird cockamamie plan. But I don't know. Let me know. But finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, because number one, we are proudly set at 104 subscribers, and I am damn happy for the growth. Thank you guys very much. Glad to see you're enjoying the content. And two, you get to keep up to date with all of our uploads, and if you're new here, we actually upload 3 videos a day, 7 days a week, 7 ongoing series, and it's bloody fantastic stuff, and I very much enjoy making content for you guys. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Until next time, I shall see you all later.